I'm Nisha Siripurapu, and once again, welcome to Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen. And before I share my today's recipe, I want to wish you all a very, very happy new year. And this is my first recipe of 2020. And I assure you that as the year progresses, I'll be coming up with very new and healthy and interesting recipes. And of course, loads and loads of information on diabetes. So please keep watching Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen. And on that note, I'll be sharing a very simple recipe today, which is methi ki sabzi. And usually methi we make with aloo. But if you're diabetic, you know that you are not supposed to eat aloo. So I'm giving you a replacement of that. And this curry I am making using moong dal, yellow moong dal. And it's a very simple and very tasty recipe. So do try it out. And if you're new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe to Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen. I will come every week with new recipe and loads of information on diabetes. So do keep watching Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen. Thank you so very much. So here comes yummy methi and moong dal curry. Now this you can enjoy with hot rotis. So do try it out. And if you are new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe to Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen by clicking on my picture above. I'll see you soon. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Thank you so very much.